I, Craig, take you, Jessica Ann, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death do us part. According to God's holy law, in the presence of God, I make this vow.
Jessica Ann, take you, Craig, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish till death us do part. According to God's holy law, in the presence of God, I make this vow.
Jessica, I give you this ring. As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have.
And all that I have.
I share with you.
I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Craig, I give you this ring.
Craig, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I share with you.
I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife. You can now applaud.
thinking, right, I ain't gonna let this beautiful girl walk past me. So I contacted her the next day, basically saying they blanked me and everything. after conversations led, she agreed to go on a date with me. So we went bowling, and we knew from that one it was love. When she threw the ball backwards, admittedly, trying to knock me out. So I agreed to let Jess win at bowling. I said, there's no one else I want to spend the rest of my life with apart from you.
Times like this, we realise how lucky we are. We have the love of our family and friends. Now, the bride and groom. Well, I'll start with Craig. I'm always winding him up, telling him he's like the son I never wanted. But the truth be known, he's everything I could wish for in a son-in-law. And believe me, I wouldn't be saying it if I didn't mean it. I also know Jess will always be there for Craig. We may have given Julie and Mark a wonderful daughter, but they have given us a wonderful son. Thank you.